Are you looking for an easy way to add FTP functionality to your website? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can add an FTP-like manager in WordPress. Being able to upload and access files on your website directly from your WordPress admin area is a great way to streamline some of your processes. Now, we'll always recommend using an FTP client with SSH or SFTP protocols to securely transfer files between you and your website. But we also know that using a file manager works in cases when you don't have access to FTP or when you don't have access to your cPanel. So to get started, let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. We'll be installing a new plugin. So we need to go to our plugins area. We'll click add new. In the search area, you want to look for a plugin called file manager. Should be the first one that comes up. This is the one we want. So let's go ahead and click install now. Once it's installed, you'll also want to stick around and make sure that you activate the plugin as well. Now that it's installed and activated, you see an area over here called WP File Manager, and we can click on WP File Manager to get started with it. Once we're over here, we'll get an area to ask us to sign up for their newsletter. You can choose to sign up or simply say no thanks. And now we have an area where we can set up where we can work with our files. Up here, you see all of the tools that you can use with this. If you click on any file, it gives you the ability to delete, copy, or cut. You can also preview it. From here, you can download it or open it. Over on the left is the folder structure. So if you need to go into your plugins area, you can open up your WP content area, expand your plugins area, and then work off of that. If you need to edit a file, you can highlight the file here and then up here, click the little pencil area and click edit file. And that will open up the file in a little pop-up to where you can make the changes that you need right from there. This is also great if you need to download a whole folder. You can simply right click on the folder that you want to work with and you can click download. So it'll make a zip file of the folder that you need and you can download it locally. You can also, I'm going to open up into this particular folder, and if you want to download multiple files, so you're not doing one at a time, you can click on one, go up to the other area and do shift, click, and now it's highlighted all of those files. So then you can right click and click download for all those files. It will again create a zip file to download all those files locally so you can work on them offline. And then finally, a lot of people will want to work in with their media files. So to do that, just go to WP Content, go to Uploads, and this is where all of your media files are. From here, you can upload multiple files if you need to as well. Simply click on the folder that you need to upload things to, go up here to the upload file area, and then you'll select all the files that you want. You can do multiples at a time and upload them. So that's a real quick and easy way to add FTP file manager functionality to your WordPress website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.